meet her there when you have.
Oh, Fischl. Well, if Fischl's.
Most loyal attendants of the princessin.
Apologies.
You were looking for us, right? Sounds like fun started with that.
So, right back to London. A boot on the side.
I'm on.
I'm a
normal person. I trust.
Precisely.
This has become a bit monotonous. Here, because indeed, did he love no? Most faithful.
No.
Right. The on the way.
Oh, oh. Is Akraish?
Mortal, your heart is touched by the. Short, he gave Fischl a fresh. She just won't.
Huh?
Klee is involved in this, which means. To the farthest reaches of the world, fathom the celestial path of star.
Must chart.
Official. We are good friends with this. Come on, just play along.
Behold the. You know the way. We'll let you take us to the island. Mean the prom.
Say, busted! Proper. How come Paimon be a clock? In the royal palace. Cuckoo, it's sharp in the Imranak. Hey, Aya's mind works in mysterious ways. What are they doing in Mondstadt?
Whoa, look at that!
Wow, travel!
Kazuha? Shinya?
Tone deaf bard? Though sadly not a rock. So, you all know? Oh, this is a rare opportunity indeed! Oh, we should call it.
Like getting out and finding some. Last month, Beto held a big booze filled party.
Similar souls tend to attract.
Understand the meaning of being a bard so well. To express my gratitude, I will. Poverty of theirs. And on that note, here is a fan.
Oh no!
Oops! I accidentally some pretty cool there. Anyway, guess it's time to. Klee gave a special gift from her mother to an adventurer friend? Oh, as I'm sure you've already guessed.
Yeah, that's...
Speaking of, guess which two people I ran into on my way to the tavern?
Miss...
A mother and daughter, both with long elf ears and the...
Alice and Klee...
As a friendly greeting, the mysterious woman gave me a gift. So... communication device, and it allows people to stay in touch over vast distances. However, you can't just use it every time you... get there. Your friend, I just want to give you something that'll make you happy. Can you?
Ah, you're back.
Poor Kazuha's still out for the count.
Seems like...
Huh?
Can't mi-
Oh. Well...
And we meet at the ceremony. Oh, yeah.
Bro.
What?
Don't bother your friends. I'm
looking forward to it.
Are you serious?
I promised a young lady. The competitor's months worth of have and
what's the hurry?
Today is the day of one's reckoning with fate, as foretold by the night sky. Humiliation suffered in the past, the shame we have carried all these years, one bids you adieu.
Mein Fräulein, if I may be so bold, that final phrase did not sound like one of your own.
Of course it wasn't. I just overheard it from someone in the city. I mean, thy princessin is merely...
Let me see.
Told us. Are you sure you this?
Oh.
She's trying to say.
A princess?
Let me take off. Huh? Oh. Oh my. Kazuha, I'm here by their
story. Distant.
Lady.
By the way, this we had a huge game.
this true... maybe I should...
Lady Batistus, it's fine!
All right, I...
We finally landed. What was that all about?
An ocean of life, and a land filled with flora. Main Fräulein, we have finally arrived at the promised land.
Oh, faithful retainers, this is the blessed paradise that I, who command the dark...
Oh,
enough to join in with the acting without playing. Dare you ridicule me?
My main Fräulein. Yourself.
Oh, yeah! Anyway, swimmies!
Challenge accepted! Heed my words, lowly Lady Majestics! You shall
be ridiculous!
I want the
earth. Take a look around. Well, make sure you...
Thanks! Whoop!
push your luck. Freeze!
That's everything.
To the next.
Machine. Also, prints here.
Really? Why? Did you other people? Why are there Fatui on this island? Isn't there a single place in this world without mint, sweet flowers, and Fatui? Interesting observation.
Are you looking?
A cat!
This guy is...
Don't bully me or I'll punch you!
Stop right there! What are you doing here?
Another Fatus!
Forget the cap. It's your brother we're looking for.
What happened to him?
Nothing. Here, I don't have to tell you anything.
This island belongs...
What? I thought this island was uninhabited. Fine. It's a new kind of energy generator that I invented.
Too even, even though Paimon.
Wait. that you missed.
Well, I need to go. So,
then. Lady.
Gentlemen, if you want.
Wait, no, not, yeah. Let's ask Fenty if he knows any. Could you be? All right, well, Fenty.
The Cryo Archon's minions are a kid.
But they're
really? But you sound fine. They can't have caused you too much trouble, surely. Or I'm sure you have everything under control by now.
Yeah, but something just doesn't feel right. Same to you. Don't you have any information for us?
At least you'll have someone to talk to, right? Only not encounter a few the same racist B-side wafts over Peter's green. Whenever forgiven, I have in the
okay. We don't